Mr. Dictator, your treacherous uncle organized a coup d'etat. You must urgently teach this mutinous one a lesson. This is the scale of reputation. Each card has its price indicated in the crosshairs of the reputation. This is your enemy's condition. To win, you can either defeat all of the opponent's units or terminate the enemy's dictator. Place an available card on the field. Choose your card and drag it. You can complete the move at any time. Is around here. What shall we do with this impertinent fellow? It is a wise decision. You are the young dictator of a democratic state in the Indian Ocean. Your goal, stay in power as long as possible and to expand your holdings. And I am your loyal general, and I am pleased to tell you about the main features of the game. These are your current or future holdings. Browse the map by sliding it to the left or right, or change the magnification. Welcome home. I'll show you how to manage the regions based on the example of your own country. To get information about a region, click on the question mark. This is the most important resource, money, which reduces with each move. With the help of golden tyrants, you can improve construction and accelerate some major events. The move counter is located on the upper right side. Six factions are located before you, with whom you must deal. The police, the people, the oligarchs, the army, the opposition, and the mafia. Before each move, you can invite any of the factions to appear before you. Choose. Now resolve the problem with the appropriate faction. Choose one of two variants. Be careful. Any move you make will reflect upon your popularity with this. In some questions, you will come across a golden tyrant. Collect as many of them as possible. They will be very helpful to you. On this screen, you may view how your popularity has been affected amongst each faction by your decision. Each X mark indicates one point of popularity. You may not invite the same faction two moves in a row. Choose any of the others. Mr. Dictator, you may remove the negative effect of any decision by using the suggestions of your advisor. Here, you see, no drop in popularity. In the store, you can always refill the supply of Golden Tyrants. Let's see what we can... This is the screen of construction. You can improve your region by erecting various buildings. Let's build... Building a bank will bring you additional revenue. Mr. Dictator, don't forget that you can upgrade all your construction, increasing their effectiveness. You have enough money to employ a guard for yourself. A bodyguard will save your life in case of an assassination attempt. If a green X mark appears on the result screen by any of the factions, it indicates that your popularity amongst this group is very high. For each green mark, you will... We need to expand the boundaries of our republic. Select the neighboring region, Mr. Dictator. Let's begin a ground operation. Pay attention. Each card has two parameters, the attack and health. You click the... Let's take this card, and we'll add it to our unit. Now, let's add another. I hope that you caught on to the basic principle. Now staff the army as you see fit, Mr. Excellent. Your army is ready to act. Congratulations! Our army won! Because of your military genius, we have increased our territory. Let's take a look at our new holdings. The governor controls the region in your absence without allowing the factions to lose reputation points. Mr. Dictator, something important happened in this region. First and foremost, click on it to find out what. Armed rebellion within the faction can occur if your reputation within the faction has fallen too low or risen unjustifiably high. Do not insult or praise the faction too much, Mr. Dictator. In order to suppress an armed rebellion within the faction, you will need to collect more than 10 automatic weapons. Do not waste your time fighting costs too much, Mr. Dictator.